Śrīmad-Bhāgavatam, Canto 4, Chapter 22, Verse Number 39, Translation. The devotees who are always engaged in the service of the toes, of the lotus feet, of the Lord, can very easily overcome hard-knotted desires for fruitive activities. Because this is very difficult, the non-devotees, the jñānīs and yogīs, or the trying to stop the waves of sense gratification, cannot do so. Therefore, you are advised to engage in the devotional service of Kṛṣṇa, the son of Vasudeva.